is going on, everybody? The beautiful people of YouTube. Today, I have some exciting news for y'all. Ford, a few days ago, they actually just trademarked the name Mach E, which kind of means that they're no longer going with the name Mach 1 with the all-electric Mustang coming out, or the Mustang SUV, or Mustang-inspired SUV. So instead, they're going the route of calling it the Mach E, which I'm a big fan of, because when I first saw that trailer last year, I wasn't a big fan of them calling it the Mach 1 because the Mach 1, I mean, has a history with Ford, but them calling it the Mach E kind of tells you that yes, it still is performance-based, how it's still going to be a peppy car, but it's not going to have the Mach 1 name, which I am definitely a big fan of. But Ford, they trademarked this in the US and over in Europe, so we know that the Mach E is coming out. It's just the thing that's left up in the air is what's going to be the powertrain. And is it going to be the Mustang-inspired SUV, or is it going to be an all-electric Mustang? So Ford, they're going to come out with more news, I'm sure, at the New York Auto Show. I mean, I can't wait to see what it is, because whatever the crossover is going to be, I mean, I really hope that they use, I mean, I doubt they would do this, but if they use the Coyote along with an electric drivetrain and then made it all-wheel drive in the SUV. I mean, if they did that, that would be crazy. I mean, I'm sure it would accelerate very, very quick, at the same time have very good gas mileage, have plenty of power. I mean, I really can't wait to see when Ford actually announces this and gives out some technical specifications. I mean, heck, we're all still waiting on the GT500's technical specs. But the Mach E, I mean, this is just more news for us Ford guys and gals. But there's just been a bunch of Ford news lately, from the possible Mustang ST to SVO, the GT500's coming out, now the Mach E. I mean, like I said in yesterday's video, it is a great time to be a Mustang fan and a Ford fan in general. And big thanks to Kyle. He's actually another automotive YouTuber. His YouTube is Fox Bodies for Life. He has a very cool Fox body. Sadly, it did get flooded during Hurricane Harvey, but he is rebuilding it. Actually, this weekend, he sent me a picture of the oil. It still has a little bit of water in it, but he is still rebuilding it. But big shout out to him. I'm gonna leave his link down in the description below. Please go support him. He is trying to get to that 1,000 subscriber mark so he can start monetizing his videos. I mean, everyone's really trying to get to that 1,000 subscriber mark, but if I can help out in any way, I will. But let me know what y'all think of the Mach-E, because I could just ramble on and on about, you know, possible drivetrains that they're going to put in it, but at the end of the day, nobody really knows. All we know is that there will be a Mach-E, and that I'm very excited for it. But guys, I really do hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and please subscribe. And as always, have a great day.